Yeah, first of all, I mean, this is not only for Africa, it's a global development which we see. Availability of gas is increasing even further, so in the moment we have more supply side than demand side. So from that point of view, prices are stable, prices are down. For Africa, it's very easy to access with the development of LNG carriers, small and mid-scale. You can also serve smaller countries. We have heard about mobile ships, so you can even use that as an alternative. And Africa is growing, and Africa has the need for more power into the system, and therefore this is the best way to get Africa electrified. Yeah, first of all, I mean, the exploration side is extremely advancing now. I mean, there are many, many investments undertaken in the moment in the US. But if you, for example, take an example from Asia, I was living in Asia 20 years ago, and we had been developing projects in Australia. At that time, Australia had no gas. And they were struggling to find gas to increase the power generation by gas. And now they are one of the largest exporters of LNG 20 years later. You see, I mean, there's huge potential, same in US. And from that point of view, I think the exploration part is extremely positive. What else is going to happen is the carrier, LNG carriers, a lot of new investment in new LNG carriers, and also on the power side, higher efficiency, higher flexibility, and that all fits together very well for gas-to-power market development and a future in gas-to-power with low emissions and supplementing the renewable side. We have formed our organization a year ago, which is integrating all the activities from Siemens for gas-to-power. That means from the development of the project, from the technology selection, to the financing. So everything in one piece. And we are looking at market needs. And one of the market needs here is in Morocco, where the gas-to-power will be the backbone of the energy in Morocco. And Siemens has a variety of technology, equipment, and also the financing to support such a project.